Hi everyone, it's Ellie. Welcome back to my channel. I love fall and I love all things pumpkin spice. Lattes, candles, you name it, I love it. So I wanted to create these cool nails inspired by pumpkin spice. They're super easy to create by making little decals that you just apply to your nail. It makes an awesome effect, but it's actually very simple. So let's get started. The first polish I used is by Zoya and it's called Minka. It's a very light beige nude color with a little bit of a pearl, and I applied two coats of this to all of my nails. The next polish is by Sally Hansen and it's called Yummy Yam. And the last polish is by Essie and this is called Little Brown Dress. So to make my decals, I used a sandwich bag and started by painting on a stripe of the brown and then a stripe of the beige, leaving a little bit of a space in between. And then I applied one stripe of the Yummy Yam, which is the pumpkin color, right down the middle. If you have a silicone nail mat, you can do this directly on there, but I don't have one, so I'm improvising by using what I have. Next, I'm taking a toothpick, and I'm very lightly, using a super light touch, making small zigzag shapes right across the polish to make that swirl design. Then you want to let it dry. I made all my decals the night before and let them dry overnight. Now I'm using a tweezer just to pull the decal right off the sandwich bag, and as you can see, it comes off perfectly. I'm using a little bit of clear polish applied to my nail to make the decal stick. Using tweezers, I'm lining up my decal and pressing it down onto my nail. Using my finger, I'm pushing the decal onto the clear polish to make sure it sticks. I'm also pressing it down around the sides to ensure that there's no air bubbles and it's applied and fitting my nail very nice and smooth. You want to ensure the decal is completely pressed into your nail. Now flipping your nail over, you can use a small pair of scissors to trim off any excess decal over the tip of your nail. Now to make that decal nice and smooth into your nail, you want to take a brush dipped in acetone and gently go around all of the edges of your nails. And what this does, it just lightly melts that decal so that it fits your nail like a glove. Make sure you dab the brush off. You don't want it dripping with acetone. And you don't need to rub too hard either. Let the acetone do the work for you. Now for the tip of your nail, you want to gently use the side of the brush and touch all of the areas around the tip to just make that seam nice and smooth. You don't need to rub back and forth a lot, just tap and press and hold that brush right along the edges of the decal. Next, you're going to want to apply a nice thick coat of your favorite top coat, and this just smooths everything out and gives back that beautiful shine. I'm going to follow these same steps on the rest of my nails, and then I'll be back in a minute to show you the final result of this manicure. So here's the final manicure. I absolutely love how this turned out. It reminds me of that swirled latte art you see sometimes where they swirl the whipped cream on top of a latte. I think this is so beautiful and perfect for this time of year. And here's some still photos of this manicure. I really love this. I think it's so fun. That beautiful pumpkin spice look and the swirl just kind of brings it all together. And for a lover of all things pumpkin spice, like myself, this is one of my favorite manicures I've done so far. If you've never tried making nail decals like this before, definitely give it a try. It's great for beginners and it doesn't take a lot of effort to make an awesome looking manicure. So as always, thank you so much for watching and spending a little time with me today. I hope you liked this video. Make sure to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any more videos coming up. Follow me on social media. All my links are below. Thanks again, and I'll see you soon.